Larry, just because your marriage is hopeless doesn't mean it's hopeless.
What does that mean?
I'm just saying there are mysteries out there, women being one of them. You don't know what could happen. You could go to jail, or your wife could get hit by a car. That might save your marriage, bring you closer. If you lost your house and ended up on the street, it could lead to a religious experience, an epiphany of some sort. On the streets, you meet interesting people. Your diet changes. You can lose some weight, get trim like Gandhi. You might become a great prophet or someone.